This is 14359 D Haven. It's a corner parcel. I'm just gonna show you the area here. This is kind of the main strip here, Brookridge Boulevard. And all the surrounding homes. Right down there where all the cars are heading is where the entrance is to come into the community. Here is the front of the house. And the carports. There's a ramp to get into one of the doors here. Little sitting area. I didn't unlock this. I'll have to come back and show you that. This is the front porch. There's the washer and the dryer. And a built-in desk. The appliances look pretty good. Nice size pantry. This would be your great room. Those are the two bedrooms over there. It could be your dining room or kitchen table. I think you have two options when you come in. That could be a kitchen table area. This could be your dining room. That's the door there that goes out to where the ramp is. And then here is the master. A nice, pretty big closet. All the way from that wall, all the way back there. And your master bath. You have a garden tub. You have the commode back there. And then the shower. And a closet, running closet. And then we got one bedroom here with a big walk-in closet. There's a Murphy bed in here. More built-ins. Big closet. You got your bathroom. This is just a shower. Everything seems seems to be in pretty good shape. You got your other bedroom. And you got another walk-in closet. What's this? Gonna get a pass through here. See if I can show you that storage room. But unfortunately, this key doesn't work, this storage room. We can't see through the window at all. Really? Well, maybe. Workspace in there, I guess. Yeah. Let's see. I'll take you over here so you can see the side yard. Got a little grass area here. Air conditioning unit. I'll have to check permitting to see how old that is. We have storm shutters on here, which is nice. Palm tree. The landscape is nice, pretty easy, low maintenance, just that small area there of grass.